AIDS. Barbara Lee and a quarter of Americans are HIV positive.